Yep. Yeah.
Take this one. Okay. Holy shit.
Give it all.
Is that clip four or clip 4B?
That's a nice fluke.
That's a beauty.
Yeah.
All right.
You think?
I'm thinking about it.
I can see.
I'm thinking about it.
Weighing heavy on your mind.
I mean, you guys, it's the trouble. I've always been like subject to the whims of public opinion. You know what I mean?
We made you feel bad, didn't we? Talking about your
face. You did. You really did. And it's not enough what you say to my face, but I know when I'm down.
Oh, you know what we're talking about.
Holy cow, man! I just know. It hurts more than a little. I'll just be honest, all right? Guys are like gods to me. You know.
Everybody knows about it now too, because we can't stop talking about it. Yeah. We're off the boat. So.
You know how next you thing,
you know, so that hostess, she says, "You've been diving?" And I said, "Well, yeah." And he says, "Are you still using the old fins?" I mean, you know.
So we heard.
Hey, so how was it down there?
You were down there, weren't you? That's good.
I can't even do a decent interview. Rich is going to go down there and decide if there is a lot of fluke, good sized ones or not.
I'm going to tell you all the fluke I see down there. You
bringing a weapon?
No. Yeah. I'm not
it's better that way. That way you can say you saw a lot of big ones and you don't have to prove it.
No proof.
Yeah.
No proof.
Did I take anything? Oh, it felt bigger. What else did you see? Yeah, a bunch of juvenile sea bass.
Not as many as Saturday.
Not even close.
Saturday.
So one, I'll say decent sized blackfish.
Saw some acre pollock.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't see them.
We were in different wrecks.
Yeah, man. It's crazy.
Conditions weren't great.
Okay.
It was kind of dirty. But I enjoyed it.
Okay.
I ran out my reel about 100 feet, came all the way back, went in another direction 100 feet.
Did you see the boiler things?
I did not. Yeah? I never got there.
Okay.
Oh, we can just really just.
Yeah, it looked like you covered some distance.
And the hook was a challenge. Zipper got it out. There was a lot of wreck.
Oh, right. You had to, yeah.
And it's all that rugged coral. And trying to keep from getting my bag caught and the hook caught.
Right.
Quite the ride.
Yeah, we were kind of like on the edge of the wreck there. And you had to go over the whole thing. Did you see the gold coins and stuff? Or?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, okay. I don't want you to miss those.
You guys good?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice.
Got this little fella.
Nice clean lobster.
Yeah.
Nice size.
Nice
blue color.
Yeah.